Foresight request forgery is another web-based attack. A user's browser may be running a script from a good site and also a malicious script from a bad site. This can happen when the user has logged into the good site and keeps the session alive. For example, the user has logged into Gmail and has not logged off. Meanwhile, the user may be browsing other sites, including a bad site that sends malicious script to the browser. The malicious script can then forge a request to the good site using the user's cookie. The good site does not know that the request is not sent by the user. Here's an illustration. The user logs in and establishes a session with the good site and keeps the session alive. Meanwhile, the user browses a bad site, for example, because he's phished, and the browser runs a malicious script from the bad site. The malicious script then sends forged requests to the good site. Here's a realistic example. A user logs into bank.com and forgets to sign off. The session cookie remains in browser. The user then visits a malicious website, which sends an HTML page that contains a hidden iframe that includes this malicious content. That is, when the user's browser displays the HTML page, actions will be performed on the bill payment form of bank.com as if users are entering these values. Because the iframe is invisible, the user knows nothing about it. The browser will send a request on behalf of the user, and without his consent or knowledge.